songs. One of them is the first song Malignant Christ ever wrote. Just recently reworked it. It's called Malevolent Impalement. The second one's called The Torches of Sodomy. It's on the first album. This next one, we're going to have an album out on November the 13th through Forbidden Records. Our second album, it's called Angels Reign, and this is the title track.
Thank you.
Christ. This one out to Joey for coming out tonight. Joey, the former bassist of Malignant Christ, still one of my best friends. This is the first time that we've ever played this with me singing. It's off of an older release called Shrine of the Dismembered that came out on Inverted Cross Records a few years ago. It was an EP. The song's called Esoterica. Into gold.